Can I will... Google Translate? Is that
allowed? No, mm-mm, nope.
Eins, Schreins, Kral.
Wait, wait, wait.
Do you want to know what I heard from that?
Huh?
I heard like Shalmeshdish, and that sounded like Shalmeshdish to me, so.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another video. I'm Leo. She's Marlene. I'm German. She's American. And today, you know what we're going to do today?
No.
We're talking German only. German only. 24 hours. Aw, look at her. She's sad. And we'll start jetzt.
I'm just not gonna speak. I'm just kidding.
Okay, was müssen wir heute machen?
Huh?
Was unternehmen wir heute?
Are you talking about food?
Mm-mm. Was unternehmen wir heute? Was machen wir heute?
Yeah. Are you asking what we're gonna do?
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to HEB because we need food for breakfast. And then I don't know. I don't know what you want to do today.
Warum lachst du so?
And you're speaking German.
Oh je, oh je. This wird ein langer Tag, Marlene.
This is gonna be tough. Okay, the only thing you can say is like yes and no in English.
Marlene.
Yes.
Ich werde nicht ja oder nein auf Englisch sagen. 24 Stunden Deutsch, keine Ausnahmen. Okay?
So nothing in English, only German from now on?
Oh, ja, genau.
I'm sorry.
Was brauchen wir für fürs Frühstück vom HEB?
What do we need?
Mhm.
Watch, by the end of this video, I'm gonna be fluent.
Alright. Eier und Früchte. Können wir auch noch ein bisschen Sprudel kaufen? Sprudel?
Water? No, that's not right. Are you talking
about
pancakes?
No. Sprudel.
I don't know what that... Can I Google Translate? Is that allowed?
No, mm-mm, nope. Was brauchen wir noch? Können wir auch ein paar Avocados kaufen?
I have one avocado right now.
Oh, wirklich?
Yes.
Aber die ist bestimmt schon alt, oder?
Huh?
Die ist bestimmt schon alt, die Avocado.
Are you asking if it's good?
Yeah.
It is good. But I guess we could get another, because we're gonna use it, I guess.
Okay, das stimmt. Mir ist sehr warm.
Huh?
Mir ist warm.
Warm?
Kannst du die Klimaanlage ein bisschen höher schalten? Bitte?
What?
Kannst please? Du die Klimaanlage ein bisschen höher schalten?
Something of please? Did you try this one? Is that what you have?
Yeah.
The AC?
Mhm. Du kannst Deutsch ziemlich gut verstehen, ha?
I can understand it?
Ja.
Ja, I can! Ich bin German.
Was hast du gerade gesagt?
I'm German.
Mhm.
I'm not German, but it's okay.
Dann können wir auch ein paar Äpfel kaufen.
Apples?
Mhm.
Wait, really?
Ja.
Oh my god! Wow, I'm so good!
Du bist echt gut, ohne Witz.
Right?
Ja. Warum kannst du mich verstehen? Das ist so komisch.
What? But did you ask how do I know what you're saying?
Ja.
Oh!
Seit wann kannst du Deutsch sprechen?
I know you said German in there, but I'm German person? I'm like a German person?
No, nein, nein.
I'm like surprising myself with like how much like I've picked up on just from hearing you speak with your family.
Wirklich?
Yes.
Hey Marlene.
Yes?
Kannst du mir eine Dose Sprudel geben, bitte?
I don't know what that is.
Sprudel.
Is it a drink?
Du musst rausfinden, was es heißt. Ich kann nur Deutsch sprechen für 24 Stunden. Sprudel.
Is it a drink?
Ja.
Ja?
Mhm.
Gatorade?
That's nope. Good. Sprudel.
Orange juice?
No.
I mean, it's not water, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Or is it sparkling water?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Sprudel is sparkling water.
Ooh, so sorry.
One regular sparkling water.
Dankeschön. Dankeschön. Möchtest du nachher einen Film schauen?
What?
Möchtest du nachher einen Film schauen?
You're asking me a question.
Oh, wirklich? Wow. Ein Film oder eine Serie schauen.
What?
Auf Netflix.
Oh, what are we watching? What am I watching?
Yeah, no, nee, was willst du schauen?
What do I like to watch?
Was willst du nachher schauen?
What?
Nicht was du magst, aber was du schauen möchtest. Weißt du, was ich meine?
Do you wanna know what I heard from that?
Huh?
I heard like Shawn Mendes, and that's not like Shawn Mendes to me, so.
Oh je, das wird ein langer Tag. Das wird ein langer Tag.
Did you say this is gonna be a long something? Time? Long talk? Long day?
Mm-hmm. Hey Marlene.
Yes?
Ich hab Hunger.
Huh?
Ich hab Hunger.
You're hungry?
Mmm, yep. Können wir essen gehen?
Can we go eat?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay.
Where do you want to go?
Ich möchte zu Panda.
Panda Express?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Kannst du auf Deutsch zählen? Kannst du auf Deutsch zählen?
Are you talking about numbers?
Mm-hmm.
Are you asking if I can count to 10?
Ja, genau.
I can't.
Versuch's.
But I'm scared, like, if I try to say a German word, I might say something wrong and it'd be like an offensive word. And I wouldn't know.
Versuch's einfach mal.
Okay, fine. Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Eins, mm-hmm. Schreins, Kral.
Wait.
I don't know what I'm
saying. Sag nochmal.
What?
Sag nochmal, fang nochmal von vorne an.
Start over?
Mm-hmm.
Eins, Treitz. Two, it's.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, now it's the end of the day. I think I've let you suffer long enough,
yes.
Right?
Yes.
So we're back to English, and that's the end of the video. So like, subscribe, comment.
But I did pretty good. Right?
Yeah, you did really good, honestly.
Thank you.
Yeah, I was very surprised. I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.